I don't necessarily claim to be a diehard Slipknot fan, but that song is, that song, man, that song's special.
What's up, guys? Robert Houghton here. I'm the youth pastor of Harmony Community Church, as well as co-host of Growth Project Radio. Back again with Gage Houghton, my son, to do another reaction video from a song by Slipknot, as requested in our song, in our video that we did on All Out Life, which I completely missed the point of.
Yeah, we butchered that one.
Well, it was our first time. It was a fail.
First attempt in learning.
Yes, first attempt in learning. Write that down. Fail means first attempt in learning. And we learned a ton. Everybody was gracious in their comments. And most people. Good majority of them are pretty gracious. And we thank you for that. Because again, we're trying to learn as well as we're trying to teach a little bit and give a little bit of perspective along the way. And part of that is humility. And I was humiliated.
Yeah.
But it's all good. We're back with another song. So anything I need to know about this one so I don't completely butcher it?
Yeah. So this song is a personal song. It was written by Corey Taylor about a relationship where someone left him, like a friendship where someone left him after helping him through a lot.
Wow. All
yeah. Right. This one's going to be deep.
Yeah. It's going to have a different tone than the last one.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get into it. See what we think. Oh, it's like a movie.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
What am I going to do with you?
Well, that's the singer guy right there. Isn't
it? Yeah, it's Mr. Not.
They're going to get angry again. Corey Taylor. I know his name now. Thank you.
Cool how they made the logo like
that. Yeah, they used the S from their Slipknot logo. Is that him over there watching?
Isn't it? Yeah.
So it's kind of like watching from afar. Oh, that's deep. What's that? Is it going to be something going to jump out at me?
Yeah, it kind of feels like that.
Ooh, this is going to be good. What is that? It's all guitar, right?
Yeah. That's pretty slick. I like the effect on his voice.
Yeah.
It's almost got a bit of a telephone sound, which is interesting how they played the telephone ring over that.
Ah, interesting. I wouldn't have made that connection. Nice. Love's just a camouflage for what resembles. Wow. I got goosebumps.
Man, that's such a great melody. So if you love me, let me go.
Nice. Run away before I know. I like how he hesitated knocking on the door. He wants to talk to her. To care. I can't destroy what isn't there. If I'm alone, I cannot hate. I don't deserve to have you. My smile was taken long ago. If I can change, I hope I never know. My smile was taken long ago.
If I could change, I hope I never know.
Wow. It's extremely sad.
Yeah, very introspective.
So the girl doesn't know he's there. Oh, he's smelling her shoe.
That's not creepy. No.
But still, it shows a deep love for her. And cherish them in parts of me to savor every kiss. I couldn't face a life without your lights. Wow, deep line too. But all of that was ripped apart. Wow. So save your breath, I will not care. Woo! That's nice.
Yeah. I made it very clear. You couldn't hate enough to love.
so much. I'd hurt you. But I ain't perfect. What he's saying though.
So break yourself against my stones. Wow. And spit your pain in my soul. Wow. You never needed any help. You sold me out to save yourself. Sold me out to save yourself?
Whoa, what happened? Good.
That line though, you sold me out to save yourself, that's crazy deep.
No, I want you to promise that you will never let go.
Oh wow.
That you will never let go.
Reminiscing. Oh. This is some good imagery.
Yeah.
Some serious infatuation there. Wow.
I want you to promise.
He's confused.
I promise.
Yeah.
No, I want you to promise that you will never let go.
That you will never let go.
Wow. He's singing the melody. That's great.
It's catchy.
Wow. That is that it? That was great. That was a good song.
That's such a good song.
That's, wow.
Yeah.
I'm impressed.
You know, I don't necessarily claim to be a diehard Slipknot fan, but that song is, that song, man, that song's special.
Well, this is song number two that we've done by them.
Yeah.
And I'm not a fan, but yeah, you know, I'm starting to, I find myself singing the songs in my head after I do them. And that last song was pretty good. I'm walking around the house like, we are not your kind.
Yeah, that part was cool.
Yeah, it was great. Well, interestingly, I mean, if I'm seeing this right, he's suffering from abandonment. He had some trust broken in a relationship. He almost wishes he never met her, so he didn't have to go through this pain, as well as he wished he didn't love her so much that he can also hurt her back in a way, but the love is so deep that he can't even bring himself to do that.
Yeah.
Great imagery. You know, abandonment happens all over the world. People get abandoned all the time. Relationships
it's the worst,
fall apart. What a terrible, terrible feeling. You're still young, so you haven't experienced too much of it yet.
Yeah, I can only imagine, though.
But as you get older, it will happen. And it's a terrible thing to have that emotion. I've experienced it. Interestingly, King David in the Bible experienced it when he was running from King Saul. He went and hid in the caves. And he said in Psalm 13, he said, "How long, O Lord, will you forget me forever? How long will you hide your face from me?" is what he says. So there's somebody who even feels that way about God for a moment, you know?
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah, it's very interesting. So I bet his theme song during that season of life would have probably been Snuff.
Yeah.
He kind of felt snuffed a little bit there in that situation.
Yeah, that song came out like right around the time he was going through that, huh?
Who? King David?
Yeah.
That song, Snuff, came out when...
No, I'm just messing with you.
You had me going. I'm like, wait a minute, boy. I hope you know a little more about timelines than that.
Yeah, I would hope so, too.
Well, I would say, musically, the song?
10 out of 10, baby.
I'm in 10, too. 10.
Yeah, 10.
Theology, again, I know you guys chastise me for bringing religion into things, but these things, they intersect. They really do. It's a worldview that he has that intersects with my worldview. And from a theological perspective, he is talking about a real truth, abandonment, loneliness.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Betrayal. Mm-hmm. When Judas betrayed Jesus. So hey, you know, I mean, theology is expressing real things. So hey, I'll give him a 9 or 10 up in there too.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just a great song, man.
So that was a great song. If you guys have any more requests, leave it down in the comment section. Be easy on me, because I'm learning. We're all learning. Yeah. I'm just trying to learn a little bit more about the culture and the music, and that way I can better speak with my youth and my student group at the church. So again, we're all in this to learn and grow together. Hopefully you guys will offer me some perspective of your own. And if you have any requests, again, leave them down there. I'm open to more Slipknot. Some people have put some pretty heavy stuff in there, probably trying to scare us off, but we're not really scared of anything. If it's overly filthy, I don't know the word I'm looking for.
Yeah, I know what you mean though.
Yeah, if it, you know, obviously
if it's like just ridiculous.
Yeah, we're not gonna do Cardi B or something like that. Kodak Black. Is that about Bodak?
Is that what Bodak Yellow's about?
Don't say that. They're going to comment. They're going to be like, you're completely wrong. No. Thank you, guys.
Just so you know, we do not endorse Cardi B.
Nor really, to be honest, we're not endorsing any of the music. We're just objectively looking at it as it stands. So, I don't know a whole lot about Slipknot or any of their other music other than the two songs I've heard. But so far, there's a lot of misconceptions about them.
Yeah.
And I'm glad that I'm learning.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So if you guys like what we're doing here, subscribe to the channel. And give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you don't like the song. And make some requests. So, yeah, we'll see you in the next video.
Peace.
Peace.